Hello and welcome back to RimWorld. We're on this second episode here. We have people about to go through a mental breakdown. We need to prioritize that so people stop thinking they're sleeping outside. And we need to set this as a medical. And can anyone else haul? Elena can haul. Okay. So after you're done with that... Okay, so we need you to go grab Raj. I don't want to capture. Why isn't there an option that just says help? I do have a medical bed, right? Like, I did set that as medical. That is medical. I don't want to capture this person, but I guess I have to? That seems so weird to me. Okay, well, we will... I guess do another sleeping spot in here, and we will set that for... Turning on prisoner mode affects the whole room, since prisoners and colonists cannot sleep in the same room... Oh, whoa, go back, whoops, that's this bed still. I meant this. Okay. So, we're gonna have you, I guess, capture Raj, which... Alright. Oh wow, Space Puppy Dog is here? Welcome. So I guess if you crash land near this colony, we gotta capture you like a prisoner. And then maybe we'll, you know, recruit you. That is still kind of broken. Suppose we can put a lamp in here. We can also... Why haven't we hauled this stuff out yet? Alright, so you're helping Raj back to full health. And we're going to set you to try and be recruited as well. To researching. Alright, so here, prioritize this hauling, Elena, and then we're going to... Oh my goodness, I have to do every single one. Prioritize. And I think we need to haul this. There we go. And you're falling asleep. Alright. You have so much work, Space Puppy Dog. That's what school does, man. That's okay. I know you try to make it when you can. Oh yeah, we actually have no power over there. Speaking of, probably should replace the solar generator that we just lost. And let's put it... we'll put it in the same spot, I guess. There we go. Let there be light. And we need to decorate the floors. A very homey feeling. We do have a lot of wood in the stockpile, so let's do that. We also should get a lamp in the hallway. We're also going to need to extend this power. Let's see, 11, I don't need any more mods right now, so... I won't be making any mods. Yeah. Get that power up. There we go. So we should no longer be feeling like it's ugly, right? Because we got floors now. You're hungry. We do have food, but I did turn this off, so maybe we should turn that back on now. Hey, look at that! We got a new person. Hello! You are also a researcher. Shooting melee, you're kind of social, you're also a doctor. Okay. Wow, but you don't really do too much. Cleaning, hunting, patient, another warden, firefighting, doctoring. Okay. So, how do we... I'm not sure how you rename somebody in this game, though. Can you? Yeah, you can. Okay. Well, Master was here before Space Puppy Dog, so... Master. Rajel Master Vajurai. Oh, they're all going out to finally collect all this stuff. Now that they're hungry. That's funny. I guess I probably should do some hunting. Ooh. Would be good if we also got that too. Wait a minute, what? Another one that goes to 4chan and Reddit all day and does murders? What? Oh, based on the stats. Got it. I do have a growing zone right there. I guess we can do more. Let us add to the growing zone. Good point. I probably should not kill them all at once. Good point. Let's cancel a couple of them. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Start with 4. How about that? How about that? Growing zones, batteries, and toggle off the turrets. Good call. And batteries. The thing is, I want the batteries to be deeper in. I want all this stuff to be deeper in. I'll hold off. Hey, rented. You can grow other things than just potatoes. Oh. We can also grow strawberries. Okay. Well, I guess we will... Oh, you know what? No. We won't grow anything else right now. What we will do, though, and what I probably should have done, is just have all these berries be harvested. Since we're so low on food. And we definitely need light in here. People are gonna go crazy working in there. Look at that, Master gathering the berries like a boss. What do you- oh. Of course you would. I was about to say, of course you would be out there killing the deer. A group of pirates from the Loyal Unit have arrived nearby and they are attacking immediately. Oh no, Crows is cut off. There's no way you're going to be able to make it past them, is there? Okay, nope. Crows, you just got to stay out there and weather this. And we have to go inside. Come on, turrets. Remember XCOM? Yeah, crows did kill a lot of people in XCOM. But in XCOM, he was an assault with a shotgun. Oh, jeez. Okay. Turret not doing as much work as I thought it would. Alright, crows. Yeah! Come on, turret! No! Oh no, we're down to one turret. There we go, there we go, there we go. The sandbags do help even turrets, right? They have decided to kidnap who they can and leave? Oh no, 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 no. Well, Master, you don't even have a gun. But you two... take over at the sandbags. Yeah! Look at that. Look at that. We are awesome. Well, you all are all awesome. Okay, so we're going to make another bed. Look at all these prisoners we've got. So we're going to need... oh, that should be enough. Okay. So let's undraft. Everyone's hungry, apparently. And just leaving these people out there to die. Okay, let's not do that. Let us capture. Crows is going out to hunt. Before you do that, let's capture the assassin. Alright, and we are going to try and recruit. Pleasant conversation. We also need JJ to build us some more protection out here. Are they going out there to kill the deer? They're going out there to kill the deer. Hello, Chaos Angel. Welcome. Hello, T35. Welcome. Okay, so we do have two rooms done. We'll queue that up. We're going to build some beds in here. We're going to need... there's that geyser up there, but I don't think I have the time to dig through there yet. Alright, let's grab another solar panel. Out here, I guess. Grab two more. What? You build condoms, JJ? No, I did not say that. Protection in the way of turrets? Master, you apparently just decided to sleep outside. Hello, Mystic Viper. Welcome. Oh no, she's gonna have a mental breakdown soon. No, 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 what's wrong now? What's wrong now? Depressive, you ate off the ground, you're hungry, you're tired, you're sharing a bedroom. Oh jeez, oh jeez. Okay. I don't know what to tell you. Oh boy, okay, let's grab... a table. So we can eat on, not eat on the floor. I cannot have you have a mental breakdown. I'll tell you what. Cancel that. Cancel that. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Lock her up until the crazy runs out of her. Or sell her to slavers for money and guns? Dang, Alyssa, that's pretty cold. That is cold-hearted. Master successfully recruited Albina. Okay, Albina is now part of our colony. Ho-ho-ho-ho, pain is severe. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we need to send you directly to the medical bay, which is just that bed. Oh my gosh. Alright, so here we go. Space puppy. Albina Space Puppy Zhang. You were an herb world urchin who then grew to become an assassin. You're 15 at shooting, 17 at melee. You can do, like, nothing else. You're just a warrior. You are just a warrior. You need to reconnect the lights, Tokshen. Oh, really? They're not connected? That light's on. Reconnect. Oh, we don't have any... Wait, what? Why is it not connecting? Hmm. Oh yeah, we do need to give them guns. So there should be some there we go. There's a gun there. Oh, you're resting right now, but Master does also need a gun. There should be two. Yeah, there are. Okay. So let's do that, do that. How good were you at shooting, Master? I don't remember. You're very low. But we'll equip that pistol there. Elena is still very close to having a mental breakdown. Gosh, I really don't know what to do for you. JJ, prioritize that bed. Let's close off the room. Oh, jeez. Build a bed. Build a door. The door. There we go. Okay, so we're going to assign this for Elena because she is freaking out right now. We need to prioritize some lights. This power got cut. We also need to build... Oh, there's so much stuff we need to do here. Make the hideous environment go away. I'm trying, Call of Crows. I'm trying. Oh, whoops. Cancel that. Okay, JJ, TT, there you are. Prioritize that building. And we need to do this. Alright, so prioritize that now. There we go. Was on for a moment. There we go. Research is finally finished. Okay, research screen. Oh boy. Build machining tables to disassemble dead mechanoids into usable metals. Let's do the gun turret cooling. Because that sounds cool. Okay. Power conduit down here. I'm feeling pretty good. Feeling pretty good. We'll do that. Can you haul? You need to sleep? You need to sleep. Okay. Understood. You've detected a cluster of cargo pods. What is this? Agave fruit. Yeah. Sure. Give me all this stuff. That's really close. Awesome. Okay. Oh, you know what? I should have done this too. Prioritize these power generators. Now you're cooking. Look at all these people over here. So TT is too busy cooking right now. You are an insane doctor slash janitor, Elena. Now I know this has been cut off from power as well, but I mean, they're just prisoners. They're not super important right now. So Crows just sat down on a... I think Crows is insane too. So he took his food to the stool to sit down and eat at the table that's not even there. You should build a trading beacon? Yeah, I should get a trading beacon too. But I also need to build the command console, but I don't want to build that in here. I want to build that further back in the base. That is funny. Oh, look at that agave fruit. Nice. We also need our stockpile to be bigger, too. Alright, now that that's done, I need you to build this. Okay, we'll toggle the power. I guess I have to do hauling. Hello, Cecil? Cecil? Thank you for following the channel. You are now a warrior of this empire. Serve us well. There we go. Elena's taking that out. Yeah, look at that table. We got a table. This is great. What is this? What? Oh, bow. Okay. Alright, so I think that's going to do it for this second episode, everybody. So thanks for watching. I will see you all in episode 3. Have a good day.